right, we're up before dawn, getting ready to fish, aren't we, Jude?
Yeah.
You excited?
Yeah.
There's the boat. What just happened, Jude?
I had one, but it got out.
How did it feel?
Big.
Was it awesome?
Yeah.
Sweet. We'll get one in a minute, huh?
Yeah.
There's all the boys. Judy. Did he get off? Dude, you're the man, dude. How do you keep catching these?
They're just big.
All right.
You're doing good. Keep reeling, buddy. You got it. Dude got a fish on. There you go. There you go. Keep going.
There you go. Keep reeling, buddy.
Go, Jude. Go.
Hit the red button?
No, it's already going, I think. Keep reeling, buddy. You want me to help you?
Yeah, I think you need to, Dan.
There he is.
Yep.
Got a fish on. Where do you want to be right there?
You are a terrible person, though. I did catch a carp here one time, it was like 38 pounds.
Oh,
I promise you, on a lure. I thought it was going to be awesome, it was not awesome. Let him go if he wants to go.
Dude, he is full of noise.
There we go.
Way bigger than mine.
That's a nice one.
video. That's a big fish.
Yeah. Pretty
awesome. Is that the biggest fish you ever caught?
Definitely the biggest fish I've ever caught.
Chester earns a dollar, is that what you're saying? $1 for the biggest fish?
Maybe. Wow.
That's the biggest one for sure.
Holy crap, Jess.
Grabbing.
Watch out, did you? Yeah. Oh, that is a big fish. Alright.
I'm not going to start till 2 tomorrow. I'm not going to start till 2 tomorrow.
You got him. You got him, Jude. This is Jude's second fish.
You take it!
Do you need help?
You want to help, dude?
He's running.
Come on, just let it run for a second. I couldn't tell whose line it was on. Your guys' lines must have been crossed.
Stinking fish whisperer.
Dude, it's the tuna. Start reeling, that one didn't have tuna on it. Start reeling. Don't lift and reel, just reel.
Thank you.
just wish Dan was stronger.
The commentary on this video is going
to
be awesome.
Yeah, you have to cut this stuff out of it.
You worked out.
Yeah. Does he look like
it? He's an optometrist, you can tell.
You're what?
Optometrist.
What was that?
That stayed in the video.
I can't see. I got one right eye.
Hey, Dan and Bo can hook you up, but you gotta hook us up.
I don't know how I passed my Coast Guard physical. I don't. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you need to cut that off the film, but. I swear. They're like, yeah, you're good. I'm like, oh my gosh, okay.
I had a guy.
That's a fancy word.
I'm pretty sure it's a dead body.
Optometry.
Man, I just called him the eye doctor. Laughing guy.
It's a dead body. I am convinced it's not a fish. This river is famous for dead bodies.
Come on, we gotta think of funny stuff to say in this video.
What pound line is that?
I'm not gonna tell you.
Deep sea fishing, we have to take turns because we get so tired and take hours as a monster. Monster, false, that big kingfish for an hour straight.
I'll bet it's a circus trying to juggle two fish on at the same time.
Nah, piece of cake.
Everything's a piece of cake to Dakota.
Three's where stuff starts to get a little wonky. Oh, be good to us.
Oh, that's a big one. That's a fatto. It's a fatty. Oh,
okay, the side there. Hold on, because he's going underneath the boat. He's going to make a big circle. Yeah. He's going to go out this way and then he'll make a big circle. Okay, start reeling. Get to the tip. Get to the tip. Lift your rod up. Start lifting. Start lifting. Start lifting. Start lifting. Start lifting.
Oh my goodness.
You touched him?
You're going to need a like 3-round break, Dan.
Do you need to tap out? I think
he's still that so we don't
see the stay up against the edge. Stay up against the edge. Right here with me. Oh, he's wrapped up in the lion, but it is really wrapped around his gills. Stop.
Fish aren't dropping off.
Stop. Beast.
Stop. Lift. Nice and easy, nice and easy, nice and easy, nice and easy, nice and easy. Keep lifting. Lift. Oh, you dirty. Reel down, reel down, reel down. Stop. He's gonna make a circle. He'll turn right towards us here in a second. Reel.
Oh, dang.
You gotta be ready to go. Drag his head towards us. No, there you go, nice and easy.
The cord though is like wrapped around one of his gills.
Stop. Hold on. He's gonna make a circle. When he makes the circle, we're gonna get him reel down.
That's a female.
Reel down. Reel.
13 minutes.
Yeah, stop. You need to break off or we're gonna get it. I got him.
You got him?
Real? Hold on, hold that rod down.
Oh, he's...
Got it. Woohoo! Woo!
Stay on the side. Day two.
Time to go fishing.
Alright, day two. Dan's in the fight of his life. Biggest fish ever. But I'm kind of disappointed because he won't let me have any fish. I'm trying out for ESPN sports analyst next.
Should be all right.
Kind of getting boring. Dan just keeps catching the fish.
Our boat's been on fire today. Must be the Dakota kiss for the thing.
You good, Adam?
Look at that pole.
So the goal then is to get the fish in the boat.
Oh, is that
yeah. can tell that fish is boss.
Or just let him keep running.
Third fish he's hooked up with?
From yeah.
The second hole?
I don't want to talk about it. I demand that you switch me seats.
Easy, Bo, easy.
Hey, don't worry. We don't want to fish, Dan. You just take all day. It's fine. You getting tired?
It's like his third fish he's had to fight today.
I don't know.
It's kind of like
everyone's so bored, they're all stared at him.
You. You're kind of you're a celebrity right now on the water. You want his autograph?
Be here all week, guys.
I'd swear. Did you set it at all, or did?
Yeah, I did.
Did you lift up hard, like I always, and it didn't pop out.
Nope. Oh, I see him.
Dude, that's a big one.
He's head shaking a lot.
All right, Dan's on to a big fish.
We're right above that big hole, aren't we?
Nice. Big female.
That's a little fish.
Big buck.
Oh, it's a buck.
Go ahead and pull some line off there.
Nice. That's a nice fish.
There, Jude, I caught my own fish. Are you happy now?
That's probably 20 plus pounds, isn't it?
It's bigger than mine.
onto a fish here. Fish.
You get it? You want me to net it for you?
Sent them. Freeze them, unfreeze them.
What do you color them with?
They make a lot of store-bought cures that you start off with.
A lot of eggs.
And it just kind of goes from there. It's whatever you put into it afterwards. We pop a Ziploc.